Most cops don't give a fuck, man. I do appreciate you.
Well, we're not most cops.
Oh, yeah. Hey, nobody wants to see you lose your arm.
Yeah. It's... Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. The video that I have for today revolves around an incident that began with a man who was shoplifting. The officers responded to scene and very soon after realized there was something a lot more serious than shoplifting going on here. So what you're going to see in this video is a great deal of compassion from the responding officers as well as the employees at the Walmart where this happened. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you learned something, and I'll talk to you soon.
We literally just caught the guy that I guess got kicked out of TJ's not too long ago. He was in here, and he has a big white bag, and he loaded up a bunch of tools and stuff. He's sitting on the Coda bus.
He's sitting on the Coda
bus driver is still in our store.
Oh.
He's all beat up, his face and everything.
132 to 131.
Yeah.
Yeah, come over to Walmart. They just flagged me down and somebody stealing a bunch of stuff. He's on the bus here.
I guess he's on the bus. They just want their stuff back.
Bus down for that reason?
No, bus driver's inside.
Oh. So I'm guessing he's probably the only person on.
He's got that hospital bracelet.
Okay, all right, come on.
You want to step off for a second? We'll get him out of here.
Hey.
Yeah.
You're not going back in there. Just give him all your stuff. You're a mess.
Man.
What'd you take? All this?
No.
No.
Bullshit. No, tell me to wear my clothes. Use clothes and shit. I swear to God. I took the donut stitch and the fruit snacks. And the fruit punch.
The fruit snacks, the fruit punch.
And the donut stitch.
All right. They said they were in tools.
Sit down, dude.
Can I go get the people that actually saw it so they can tell me?
When'd you get out of the hospital?
Yeah.
Huh?
Left against medical advice.
Dude, your hand's bad.
You're going to end up losing your fingers, dude.
I know. I already. That's sick.
You're going to end up losing them.
I said I'm going to lose my arm. I need my whole fucking arm. I got a blood infection.
Why don't you let us call you a medic?
I hate the hospital.
Well, do you want to lose your arm?
All right, go ahead, man.
Oh, well, we're not going to waste their time, right? Because they're going to want to take you, obviously. You going to go with them?
Yeah.
All right.
As long as they take me to OSU.
I don't know. I don't know where they'll take you. I don't know. They got a list of where they have to take hospitals to.
Hang on.
Start a 24 over here. Something wrong with this guy's hand.
And as long as they take me to OSU.
Yeah, we're right in front of Walmart.
You hear me, sir?
What? Yeah, you can talk to them about it.
Hold on, he's gonna get a bag and we're gonna get their stuff out.
Hey, can we go inside? The cold kills this shit.
Great jacket.
I don't know if they want you back in.
Yeah. Cold makes it feel, you know, frostbite is actually a burn.
Oh, yeah.
And it feels really cold. It feels like somebody's holding fire up to the shit.
So what was it? You said it was the fruit snacks.
The donut sticks. The fruit
I know you had some tools.
No, I didn't. There ain't no tools in that bag. That's how you know you don't even know what you're talking about. There's not a tool in that bag.
Okay.
Where'd you get that Yoo-Hoo at?
Had it. It's not even cold, feel it.
No, I don't want that bad. How much meth is my man?
I mean, there's a crate stuff in here. Were you trying to get something to bandage you up?
Yeah, his hand, his fingers are falling off.
Yeah.
Are you homeless and did you get frostbit? Is that what it is?
He said frostbite.
Okay. Yeah, we got a medic. That man, dude, they got to look at you. I don't want to see you lose your hand. Well, they can help you stay in the hospital.
Maybe we caught him just in time.
Right. Maybe
I come running up that. Oh yeah, and then he grabbed his bag and he took off.
Is that the highlight of your life?
No, it's not all out of my life is my children.
It's their job.
Don't egg him on.
You got somebody stealing fruit snacks.
Don't argue with him. Not with him.
Damn. You know why? Because I had to buy medical supplies.
Alright, well, we're gonna get you hooked up, alright?
And then I was hungry, okay?
But the hospital will take care of that, man.
I didn't steal anything but shit to eat.
The hospital will take care of that.
You got like a hand basket or something?
Yeah, I'll go grab
it. Just grab a Walmart bag.
Right now, man, things more important is you not losing your freaking arm.
Man, all that shit is not your guys', man.
The band-aids and Neosporin and
this
stuff?
This is mine. These are mine. That's mine.
Most cops don't give a fuck, man. I do appreciate you.
Well, we're not most cops.
Yeah. Nobody wants to see you lose your arm.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, I mean, you need help. You need medical treatment, dude, because I'm sure it's not much longer and you're going to lose your hand.
If not already.
I'm with you.
Yeah, I mean.
Buddy, I'm right behind you.
I just hate, man, the hospital.
I know.
Dude, but it beats losing your hand.
Listen, I don't try to talk nobody into going to the hospital, but, I mean, that's bad.
Those three fingers right there, man. Your three fingers, dude, are probably to the point about getting cut off.
They are, there you go.
Did they say they definitely got to get cut off?
Two, for sure. In the tip of the one.
Well, you know what? It's better than losing your whole arm.
But the problem is the blood infection.
I got
it. Yeah. And it's got to be treated. You're not the first person to get frostbite, man. They can treat that stuff.
Yeah, they can if you let them. You gotta let them.
Especially during this winter time, you can't be outside. I mean, it's only gonna get colder from this point forward.
I know, the cold makes it so much worse.
Yeah.
I swear this is like the worst winter ever.
Well, let them get you warm in the hospital. They'll feed you.
That's cause of the blood disease you got going on right now and the frostbite, man. That's why you think it's much colder.
I'm sorry for stealing.
That's okay, man. It's not worth it, honestly. But at least you're getting help. But She ran back in. We're gonna buy some fruit snacks, all right? So you have something decent at least.
I'll give you a little. I'll give you $5.
Nah, that's all right, man. That's all
right. They're gonna hook you up. All right. Good quest.
What else? This, you said this. Were these ones yours? No.
Okay. He said he was gonna buy that stuff. Did he buy it?
He said that stuff was his.
He said it was his, yeah.
Those three.
Yeah, I mean.
Now he's got to go find them. Alright, I'm going to go back inside this board.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I got $2. Can I buy that fruit punch?
I'll buy it.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Yeah, I told her I was going to go run back in and like, buy some free snacks or something. But how long can that take out? It shouldn't take that. I'm gonna go get him.
Yeah, I could be kind of serious.
Nah, he's been in the hospital. He's already said it. They already told him he's got to lose 2 of his fingers. How long has it been like this, man?
It would have been over.
Did it get cut up? Why is the skin coming off like that?
Dead skin.
Just dead skin. I mean, besides on TV, I've never seen somebody with that severe frostbite.
Yeah, that's really bad.
It would have been over with. I just keep leaving, I guess.
Why, man?
Because I'm scared. I'm scared.
Dude, I get that, but now you got to lose fingers over it.
I was going to lose those 2 recorders, but I'm scared to start. I'm scared, man. I'm scared to get them cut off. I'm scared of surgery.
But listen, do you want to live?
Yeah.
All right, then.
Yeah, because that could be real bad.
The blood disease alone is going to kill you. You know that. I'm sure they already told you that. Any kind of disease getting inside the blood, man, is going to kill you eventually. Right? I'd rather deal with you right now under these circumstances than somebody call on you, you're dead somewhere in the woods or something like that, and now I got to clean that up. Right? Nobody, I don't know you. I've never seen you before. I don't want anything happening to you, man. You gotta get the help though. You gotta stay there.
Another reason I'm like kamikaze is my girl left me on top of everything else.
Yeah. That's rough. Anybody losing somebody, I mean, that's rough.
She's all I had in the world.
When's the last time you left out of the hospital?
3 days ago.
3 days ago?
I'll stay this time.
You need to, man.
Yeah, please.
I know it's scary and everything, and you don't want stuff cut off, but that's gonna be the best thing for you. He keeps bailing out of the hospital. They already told him he's got to lose 2 fingers, a severe frostbite.
Okay.
We talked to him. He's willing to go. He wants to go to OSU.
Maine?
Yeah.
Okay.
So he's definitely 2 of his fingers. He's worried about getting cut off. I was like, dude, but the blood, I mean, the disease in your blood now is going to end up killing you anyway.
Right. So you're going to get some gangrene in there and get the blood.
Yeah. He knows. They've told him. He said, I keep bailing out. That's why it's gotten worse.
Scared of surgery, man.
I get that, buddy. But the alternative is death, you know?
Can you take me to OSU, please?
Yeah, I'll take you up to OSU.
You want to throw that stuff back in this bag? They'll get you inside, get you warm in there.
We just got EMS
stuff.
I have the receipt.
Okay.
Just to get it, you know.
You got the
free punch. There, they got you some stuff, man. Help you out, too, all right? Just promise us, man, you got people helping you out that worry about you. Stay in the hospital, get that squirt away. I know you got to lose your fingers or what, but it beats dying, right? Out here by yourself. All right? So let these guys take you to the hospital and get the treatment you need, all right? All right, man. Thanks, guys.
Take care of yourself.